Well, tonight, the Oakland Zoo debuting some of its newest members of the family.
Check this out, a pack of four wolf pups, just 6 months old. Staff released these pictures of the gray wolves. They say the pups are out of their den and thriving in their two-acre habitat. The Oakland Zoo says the birthing of these animals was so successful that it does not plan to breed any further. That was enough.
We're good on the wolves. We're good on the wolf pack.